Glorious. No, I won't give in. I won't give in till I'm victorious. And I will defend. I will defend. Glorious. No, I won't give in.
Not exactly likable. Starts with a bang. Okay.
One of the most popular superstars in the WWE, no question.
I guess believing you can do something sometimes makes it so, huh? Loud and proud. Very well put. Okay. The belief is strong. And there you have it. There you have it. And I think that is loud and clear. That was top-notch right there. Now that's how you promote a bounce.
Contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring, representing the corporation, standing 7 feet tall, weighing in at 256 pounds, Heart Champ E. Lars.
Guys, this one promises to be absolutely amazing.
But as they say, promises are made to be broken, Michael.
And his opponent, representing the corporation from the edge of reality. Weighing in at 206 pounds, Tank O.
As we ready for singles action, Byron, what can you tell us about these two competitors?
Well, I can say that both of these superstars come into this match incredibly hungry to prove their dominance here tonight. And as we all know, only one will walk away with their arm raised in victory.
Some are saying he's in the best shape of his career right now. Would you agree with that, Cole?
It's hard not to agree with that statement, Cole. I mean, just look at him. I'll tell you, he's going to be tough to beat, that's for sure.
All right, we're ready to kick this one off. And I'd say St. Louis is in for what might prove to be a